the Panasonic Lumix GH4 is a mirrorless camera because it does not have the same system that regular DSLRs have. It uses an electronic viewfinder, commonly known as the EVF. The EVF has a small sensor just underneath it. This is usually to turn off or on your LCD display once your eyes comes close to the camera. This is generally useful when you want to take a picture and you want to look through the EVF. The EVF also has a small sensor underneath it. This sensor is what toggles off and on your LCD whenever you have this raised up to your face level. To toggle between your LCD and your viewfinder, there's a button right here, which has an LVF underneath. LVF for Live View Finder. And that's it for the electronic viewfinder.